Hello everybody, today I'm going to be showing you how to replace a throttle valve on a DD15 engine. This specific throttle is a Freightliner Century class of 2010, but it's going to be very similar to all DD15 engines, DD13s and DD16s from 2008 to 2015. So if you want to know the reason why I'm going to replace this throttle valve, you can check the video description below for a direct link of the video where I show why I'm going to replace this throttle valve. So the first step to remove this throttle valve is to remove this hose by removing these two clamps. With the CAC hose out of the way, the next step is to remove this plug over here. I'm going to remove this by pressing this little clip, then it's right here, that one over there. I'm gonna press it, and I'm going to remove the harness over here. Now with a 13 millimeter socket, I'm going to remove this bolt over here, this bolt over here, and this bolt over here to remove this bracket. And after removing the bracket, I'm going to remove these bolts over here. There's one and there's another one over here. But before that, I'm going to remove the plug over here. This is a little secure clip. I'm gonna remove it. I'm just gonna press it down with a small screwdriver. I'm gonna go behind it and I'm gonna remove it. And then I'm gonna press this clip to remove the plug completely. So now I'm going to remove these two bolts and I'm gonna remove the throttle bar completely from the intake. Well, the throttle bar is out, as you can see. This is the reason why it doesn't work. You see, it's stuck. I cannot move it at all. It's completely stuck. So that's the reason why this throttle valve went bad. I have the new throttle valve right here. This is the part number. So the new throttle valve is this one. It comes with new gaskets. And now you can see it moves freely. That's the way it's supposed to be. Not like this one. You can see I force myself to try to move it, but there is no way I can move it, so it has to be free like this one. So now it's time to install this throttle valve. To install this throttle valve, we have to put the gasket in the right position where it's supposed to go, like this. As you can see, it has to align with all the bolts, and then we're gonna put this thing, the intake for the CAC. I'm gonna put it on top. But remember, you see there is a gasket, so I have to remove the gasket. Don't leave the gasket right there. So I'm gonna put this one on top like this. Remember to put it in the correct position where it should be on the sensor. And I'm gonna insert the bolts like this. And now I'm going to install it on the intake manifold. Before installing the throttle valve, you have to install the other gasket that goes in the rear area of the throttle valve. Remember to put it in the correct position. And the throttle valve is in the correct position right now, you see. Make sure that the sensor points up, otherwise you have to remove it again and put this intake inlet in the right position. So I'm going to tie all the bolts right now, this one too. Don't over tighten, and then I want to put the harness back together. Remember to put the throttle valve plug and the secure clip that goes in the rear area, and then I'm gonna install the hose. Okay, now the throttle valve is fully replaced. Now I just gonna double check everything, the bolts and everything that is tight and secure, the cables in the right position. So this will be all I'm going to be showing you about the throttle valve replacement. If you have any questions about this video, you can comment below. If you have any suggestions, any recommendations, if you want to support my channel, you can check the video description below for details how to send support to my channel. So like, share, subscribe, and thank you for watching.